interesting, and the ingredients on this to bring them together and to make a delicious dish is really, really hard. But it's the brain frazzling, tricky stuff. Okay. How do you do it? How do you bring it together? How do you make more work, talk to each other, and maintain a complete dish?
It's clever cooking, and I suppose really what we've got to weigh up is that as much as it is clever, whether or not any of the negatives, like skin on that, are they negatives in themselves big enough to push the score down?
Shall we score?
Yeah.
I'm a little bit sad. This is the last community challenge of the year. It's been a great year. We've tasted some good food on this table.
Yeah, absolutely. And I, look, to be honest, I'm pleased it's the last tasting because I think if we can give away an immunity pit now, it's a game changer. It's certainly a game changer for Georgia. And she could possibly win it if that's the case.
And today, Marco's obviously inspired to cook some really cool food.
Absolutely.
And I don't know. I'm thinking you may not agree on my favourite dishes today.
I think you could be right.
Right, can you go and tell me?
Yes.
I want to know what you scored.
Resurrection in lightning.
You turn it over a new leaf. Are you the new slumlord?
He doesn't want you.
You just got sober, actually.
Yeah.
For whatever I've done, I'm truly sorry.
Time for this, right?
Do I want to hire one? Should I get out of the trap of the big bank altogether? Okay, if I have a savings account, like, is that really where I should put my money? Or should I at least put it in, what's that other thing?
Reach for Neocitrin Total Cold to relieve your cold symptoms so you can get the